Today we're in Cushing, Oklahoma. This is the inside of the old Santa Fe train depot. Well, this was the whole purpose that I came here. At one time, this was considered the best looking old train depot in the state. It was built in 1918 and abandoned sometime in the 1980s. It's like the original brickwork here. The purpose of my visit is one of the photography groups that I follow. I could tell that this had been breached, and I was afraid of arson. I've been to Cushing before and taken pictures, but I've never been inside. This has changed hands several times through the years. And there's always someone that buys it with big plans to fix it up, and they never do. Kind of looking like people are jumping through this window here to get to these back rooms. You can see the original woodwork. Thank you. I'm curious on why there's so many pairs of underwear and bras. Man, these look like 12-foot ceilings. No, probably 20. 20-foot ceilings. You can see that the original lights are gone. They've gone to great lengths to try and seal this up. I'm gonna hop back over this wall and take some photographs. I really just can't get over this place. You can tell there's fire damage right there. Looks like it damaged this door frame, which I guess because of construction material, it didn't really damage much of the rest of the building. I love the ceilings. And you can see right here, this is where your light fixtures would have came down. And this is tile work, original tile work that I'm walking on right now. And you can see the decorative molding. It's a shame on the destruction already, though. So this is the exterior of the Santa Fe Depot in Cushing, Oklahoma. I always get pretty fascinated by these old depots because this was basically interstate travel before there were interstates. They put so much work into these. You know, look at the brickwork. This was abandoned, like I said, in the 80s. Love the stonework. And you can barely see it because it's rusted out and it matches the brick now, but it says Cushing. Pretty cool.